Top model Gia got it all at once. She walked into New York 4 years ago from Philadelphia and captured the limelight instantly.
Here we are in the land of make-believe, right? Fantasy, okay.
Dreams come true.
Getting to look super beautiful is a complex process.
Oh, it's real hard.
It's
you feel sorry for these girls?
It's mentally, it's a lot of strain on
your mind. Hair and makeup takes 2.5 hours at least. The makeup artist works on a face like an unprimed canvas.
I guess I do look different than when I came in here, don't I?
So you stay that way. Let me get it. Now stay that way. Beautiful like that. Now bring your eyes slowly after each pop to the camera.
To make a beautiful girl super beautiful, you need a photographer with the legendary talents of Francesco Scavullo, who demonstrated how a cover girl is photographed.
Great, like that, right in here. Tilt your head over a bit.
Gia is a virtual symbol of the bright side and the dark side of modeling.
That's good.
I started working with very good people, you know, and a lot of work, I mean, all the time, very fast. I didn't build into a model. I just sort of became one.
Beautiful.
Then the troubles began for Gia. The real world became clouded by illusions.
Fabulous laugh. Beautiful.
When you're young, you don't always, you know, it's hard to make the difference between what is real and what is not real.
Particularly when
you're innocent and there's a lot of vultures around you.
Right into the lens down there. That's it. Beautiful.
She became erratic. In time, her work was affected.
At one point, you got kind of into the drug scene, didn't you?
Yes, you could say that I did. It kind of creeps up on you and catches you in a world that's, you know, none that anyone will ever know except someone that has been there.
You're free of it, aren't you now?
Oh, yes, I am definitely. I wouldn't be here right now talking to you if I wasn't, I don't think.
Are you happy with your success?
Yes, I am. I am.
You hesitated.
Well, I just wanted to think about it. No, I am happy with it.
In your career, what percentage of models left the business happy and what percentage unhappy?
I don't know the exact percentages, but I would have to say that the larger percentage would fall into the unhappy category.
Gee, when you got out here being photographed, you not only looked different, you acted different. You became a different individual. What's the process? I mean, when you're having your photograph taken, do you think of yourself in a different way as you project to the camera?
I have to. It's, you know, that's what I do. It's a job. I mean, I'm modeling. So I have to project what I am at that time.
You at that time.
Whatever your eyes want to see. I mean, I'm a fashion model.
When you came in, you were Gia, and you were
yes.
rangy, and you were walking loose, and when you got into this, you became a cat, you became a feline, you became a lady.
Look up here in my camera. Right in. Beautiful like that. Great.
Please come in the light a little bit.
Look into the light with your head. Turn your head into the light. And chin down, chin down, into the light. That's a turn. Turn your head. Get the light. Oh, you can't. Okay, that's beautiful like that. Now, you got a nice framing of it now?
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. Tell me when you want me to go. Oh, you have to get speed and everything. You got speed?
Yeah.
Okay, beautiful like that. Great like that. Chin down and eyes into my camera.
It almost destroyed you, didn't it? And you thought more than once about packing it in, didn't you?
Yes, I did. I guess you could say that I did. Yes, I have. But I thought about that also without drugs. I mean, now I have a great lust for life, you could say. And I love life. And it's a wonderful feeling. And I think that I had to go through that in order to have this feeling that I have for life now. I mean, that's how I feel right now.
Wilhelmina was a very important influence on your career and your life.
Yes, she was. very important. She helped me when I had just started. I mean, as a friend, she helped me. And as an agent, she helped me. And she was extremely intelligent. And she was this great person to have in my life on a business level, as well as feeling personal feelings towards her. She was just a tremendous woman.
And her death must have been a terrible loss to you.
Yes, it was a terrible loss to me. And I still, you know, I regret it terribly. You know, I just, things are meant to be, and I just hope that her soul is where it should be.